Could not have come at a worse time. I'm doing my warning system checklist. I will be done soon. This needs to get done to ensure we're ready when Lyric decides to attack. Shouldn't take me too long.
Wow, look, the farmlands. You can still run away.
Those pests taken care of.
No help necessary.
Sweet!
argue. There's enough for everyone. All it takes is a little handiwork.
On behalf of Rodents United, allow me to thank you for your generous contributions to the re-election, reconstruction effort. You have our eternal gratitude.
Guys, I'm pretty tired.
I'm pretty busy. It seems there may be another candidate running against me. Lyric seems like a go-get-em kind of fellow. I hope he isn't interested in running for office.
Hey, Egghead! And you too, Snake Breath! Come and get it!
Oh, no.
This place is amazing! I can't believe that Lyric spent his whole life trying to destroy it!
Lyric is blinded by rage. He can't see the importance of the balance between technology and the environment.
I love these boost rings.
It's you guys.
Danger ahead!
Look at all these rings. Sweet!
I don't like loops.
Gravity, do your thing.
Booyah!
Whoa, up and over! Gravity, do your thing.
I want it back.
Just keep using the crystal as bait.
You can't escape me. Take this.
He's more worm than snake.
This will stop me. Give it to me!
I love keep away. Whoops, it's Eggman.
I keep this thing going, like a hot potato.
Watch out!
I want that crystal. Amy, I'm open!
They can't get the crystal. Just stay ahead of them, guys.
Get back here!
Oh, this is nuts! They're shooting at everything!
Bingo! Lane closed!
Now I know what you mean by me!
Why are you throwing it all around?
Watch out! He's got nothing on us!
You are no match for me!
Here we go!
Look at all the rings!
Don't worry, I got them.
You have something of mine. I want it back.
Watch out!
Keep going, everyone. Bye-bye.
You and your friends continue to surprise me.
I can do this all day.
You guys want a crystal? Come and get it. Huh? Watch out!
Two for the price of one. Is that all you got, Eggface?
I think he's losing his touch.
I see you with that crystal.
Are you guys frustrated? I hope you're frustrated. I mean, I'd be frustrated.
Give it to me.
Incoming! Blue screen.
Oh, these are so nice. Keep running!
Today was not a cardio day.
Almost there.
Eat this, heroes.
I've waited a long time for this. Destroy them.
Like we have an audience.
I think they'll open the gate for us if we clear all these guys out.
You know they can help out.
They are. They're waiting for the area to be safe. Then they'll open the gate for us. We have to help those poor turtles.
Last one of the turtles is a rotten egg man. This one charges. Watch out.
Look at the size of that door!
I have a cramp!
He's about to charge! Not this time, Charger!
Here he comes!
Throw at us, the more we roll. The gate's opening.
Let's get through this gate.
I can't imagine my life being any better. I'm the luckiest turtle in the world. What a charmed life I have led.
Looks like it worked.
Well, if you think about it, the way the space-time continuum works, it's almost impossible that...
Aw, make him stop!
Shut up!
That is one gigantic horn. Can't wait to hear what it sounds like.
Well, I guess you can't miss it.
horn? Ah, that blows.
I made another buddy!
Take me someplace cool. Can't always be this easy, right? This calls for a spin dash. Thing. Yeah, love it. That's one. You never grab too many rings.
Guys, I can get up there. Muscles always win. Nobody said anything about sharing. Too easy. Oh, yeah! This one is connected.
Yeah. What girl doesn't like rings? Oh, these are so nice. Like only I can reach this area. Perfect and graceful, as usual.
Tails, you're up. Do your thing.
This one's all set.
Actually made it up there. Cool.
Way to go, Tails!
You fool. You failed me yet again. It's time to dissolve this partnership.
Funny, I was about to say the same thing to you. Meet Metal Sonic, my creation, and your destruction. You're not the only one who knows how to build robots, you know. Again with the chess circle thing? We get it! I mean, at this point, you're just showing off. Seriously.
I'm going to upgrade your code, and then you're going to do something for me.
And this metal thing was flying around and destroying everything. He looked a lot like...
you.
Okay, how do we start it?
We use the inner beam to yank the propeller.
That did it! We're off!
There we go! Who wants to be the captain?
Whoa! They're attacking the boat!
They're weighing us down! We need to keep them off so the engine stays above the water!
Think this thing can sink, do you?
We win! Nice work, Sonic! Not if you keep fighting!
Throw him into the water!
We're moving again! When it stops, we fight. Get ready!
Junk. Into the water you go.
We have to start it. Connect the inner beam to the propeller and yank.
You'd think robots would not want to fight on a body of water.
Good. He can't reach the boat from there.
That's not good.
It would be advantageous for us to destroy this guy quickly. Looks like we have a guest.
Yeah.
all that damage.
Metal has gone too far this time. We need to stop him.
That damage is caused by Metal's laser. It's very powerful. Everyone, to the village entrance! Looks like Metal took out the entrance to the village.
Everybody watch your step.
Bridges.
Look, over there. I can see a zip wire. Watch your step.
This place is unstable. Tread carefully. Watch your step. This place is pretty banged up. I think this will take me up there.
Taking us towards that tower.
That's Octagon Tower ahead. I think that's where we're going.
Keep going, everyone. Metal can't be too far ahead.
These dowels seem to be a little loose.
Let's keep going. If we stop, I may cramp up.
My calculations are that if we knock them loose, they will rise to the next level, thus allowing us to move forward.
The path is clear. That worked.
Things.
Two left. I think we just need to knock these last ones loose.
We need to ring that bell to open the door.
I'm just gonna say it. That was kind of cool.
Speed time!
Accelerator! Nice! We need to get to the top of these stairs.
Today was not a cardio day.
Good job, everyone.
Looks like a dead end. There has to be a way through.
I say we go right through this wall. I still think this wall can come down if you hit it.
One at a time to get across.
Anyone else notice it's raining robots?
We need to get across this cave. I guess we'll have to go through them to achieve it. Time for a crash test!
Ah! to get out of here.
There's no way forward?
I have found that beating these guys up causes an explosion. Let's see if that helps us.
Not this guy again.
Let's make short work of this oversized icebox. This should be easy if we work together.
Oh, these are so nice.
Where are you going, Toaster?
Made a path. Nice.
Everyone okay? I think we have our path out.
What? My idea worked? Wait, am I smart?
I'll take this.
We have to be close to the crystal.
This room has a lock mechanism for another chamber. Once we figure out the combination, it'll open.
Amy, there is a hammer bigger than yours.
It's not the size, it's how you swing it. Care to find out? I think we have to follow the combination it's showing.
It's not the size of the hammer, it's how you swing it.
Yeah, whatever.
As long as we copy their sequence perfectly, we'll be fine.
Okay, that's enough. Let's focus here. Sorry, mine. And the prize is behind door number one.
Crystal? This room is amazing.
There he is!
It's metal! We led metal straight to it! He's got the crystal!
Follow him!
I love these boost rings! Hey, come back with that crystal!
Catch up to metal!
Let's go!
Oh, God.
shoestring.
Something.
He dropped the crystal. I don't even want to ask where it came out of.